two, one, crescendo.
We are underway in finals match two. Will we crown a champion or will we play to match three? Autonomous is underway. We've got Itkan Robotics and Itkan Jr. scoring those four close notes. Center note for 148 is complete. Off the center line as well. Six notes in Autonomous for the Red Alliance. Five scored for Blue. Gonna give Red the slight advantage coming out of auto. 1296 passing over to their partners, Itkan Jr. 148 and Itkan Robotics starting the cycles here. Big hit in the middle of the field. Itkan Jr. comes out unscathed, scores in the amp for the Red Alliance. Lots of traffic now. Blue Alliance robots caught up in the middle of the field. Itkan Jr. drops one off in the amp for the Blue Alliance. 1296 is moving again. They had stopped for a second off that big hit with Itkan Robotics. They're on the move though, trying to score in the amp for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance still has the lead here. 4 points separate these teams. Itkan Jr. scores an amplified note. That note's worth 5 points for the Blue Alliance. We've got four robots cycling. We've got two robots playing defense. Over on the Blue Alliance, it's 9407 Heatwave Robotics trying to keep those red robots out of the source. For the Red Alliance, 9786 is slowing down the blue robots with just under a minute left to play. We've got robots zipping around the field. Itkan Jr. scores another amplified note. Their sister team, Itkan, over on red, scores in the amp. Here come the Greenville machine. That one comes out low. Lots of traffic now over on the red, over on the blue source. Blue robots trying to get some notes and continue cycling. Just under 20 seconds left to play in this match. We've got two red robots over in the source loading up. 1296 is back with another load. That's up and short. Here come the high notes from the human players. High note up and down from the Blue Alliance. 5 seconds left, last second shots coming out. 3, 2, 1, and that's the end of finals two. Blue Alliance with a score of 124-62. The Blue Alliance wins this one, tying the finals up at one win apiece. We'll be back for finals match three, the deciding match, in a few minutes. But now it's time to hand out some more awards.